All right, everyone, this is Zero Budget Geek, and welcome to Mass Effect Andromeda.
All right, guys, we're still on Eos, and I think we're going to try to investigate the first murder situation. I don't know if it's kind of out of the way, but hopefully we can get there without being destroyed because of radiation. So let's head this way, and I hope I don't blow my vehicle up here. Oh shit. Oh, my jump jets help slow me down a little bit. Investigate murder evidence.
Approaching site 2. Resilience.
It was sold as the one we get right, but it didn't have time to get worn down. Got wiped out by Cat.
We'll deal with the Cat, one thing at a time.
Alright, how close are we to where we need to go? That's not where we want to be. So we need to move past this place.
Didn't even finish unpacking.
Too busy trying to survive the Cat.
Oh shoot, water there. How come we didn't see that on the map? Oh, wait a minute. Okay, this area here is water, so we need to follow the coast there. Somehow I feel like we're not supposed to be driving through the town here. Oops, no! We were probably supposed to go around.
Radiation levels increasing.
What the? Pathfinder, that body. A scan might help us figure that out.
What body? Oh shit, the one that we were on top of? What's happening here?
Not shot. He was just pummeled to death. Did the Cat do this? We haven't seen something like this yet. Nexus not send a retrieval team for the bodies?
We knew some were lost, Ryder. We weren't told they were left.
Wonder how many are out there. Too many. Lexi, update Nexus records on West, Porter M, and get a recovery shuttle out here.
Good idea. If he's got family, they deserve closure.
We'll give them more than closure. We'll finish what he started.
Okay. Was that part of the murder? No, right? Because we're not even where we need to go. All right, let's. All right, I definitely drove the wrong way with this. Let's see if we can go around. Hold left trigger to slow the road. Alright, we move faster if we're lower to the ground here.
This is where Chief Reynolds died.
Sandstorms would have buried the body long ago.
Uh-oh.
I suggest scanning.
Bad guys.
Karkins.
Pathfinder, there is an armor piece buried deep. A leg bracer. Scan indicates tissue and bone fragments clinging to it. DNA identified as Chief Reynolds. Indications suggest his body was torn to pieces.
So the Chief became Karkin food.
Circle of life can be gruesome.
The remaining armor will be scattered, or perhaps brought to a nest. The chest piece and his omni-tool may explain his death.
Then we keep searching and scanning.
Alright, so what next? Down to that area there. Should we leave the... No. We're... Our radiation levels continue to go low. Can't stay out here too long. There was something here, wasn't there?
Another armor piece. Chief Reynolds' helmet.
The search continues.
Alright, I better get in here. Get in here, we're taking too much radiation. Check our map. Where's the next place? All the way over there? Initiative personnel has been convicted of murder, but okay. Alright. Let's go.
When they sent the first colonists down here, everyone was so excited. After all the shit the Nexus had been through, we finally had something to believe in. Then the reports came back.
This time will be different.
Yeah, I'm more than ready to believe again.
Pathfinder, the scan has picked up Chief Reynolds' chest piece, confirming single shot. Unable to determine weapon type, but entry point was at the back. Exit blast through the chest.
By all accounts, Nilkin was in front of the chief when he fired. So it wasn't his shot that killed him.
The chief's omni-tool might shed some light.
Alright, let's get in this. Check the map. Alright, hold on. We need to go around. Kind of doesn't matter which way we go, left or right. Ah.
There must be active remnant in there. Let's check it out.
Oh god, I'm bad at driving. What? Who's shooting at me? Let's check this out. We'll take care of those guys in a minute. Where is it? It's too far out. Is it in there? No, we're right on it. All right, what is going on over there? Whatever's happening, I want to find out what the deal is.
Let's do this! This alien tech comes in all shapes and sizes, but what's it for?
Those guys weren't too tough, but we can't stay here long. We'll take this. I'll heal up there, and all right, let's get back to our vehicle there. There's the, I see it now.
Picking up additional armor scraps. I believe it's a trail leading to a cave nearby.
Jeez,
could be where the nest is located.
Damn it. Let's get out of here.
It's a carcass nest, all right. Fan out.
Scan these guys. Yeah, I want the remains. Alright. Life support is low. Alright, get out of my fucking way.
Confirming initiative equipment, including Omni-Tool assigned to Security Chief Hiram Reynolds. If you power it up, I can exhume its data.
Okay, how do we power it up? Oh, god damn it. That means we gotta be on it.
Accessing data. The chief was scanning at the time of death. The scan picked up two shots. One, a standard initiative rifle report, which missed. The other from behind, a Ket pulse weapon.
This proves Milken is innocent. He didn't shoot Reynolds.
So it seems.
Seems clear to me. Good work.
Pathfinder, there is also an audio recording.
Go ahead and play it.
No!
Where's Milken?
Sorry, old friend. Had to do it. I'm not dying on this rock.
Wait, what? Is that Milken?
That sounds like...
Confirming. Voice identified as suspect, Milken. So he did not kill the chief.
But he meant to. Need another chat with the man.
Alright. Let's get out of here. Confront Milken. That'll have to wait for another time. Alright, we need to get out of here. If we can get to the secret project. Alright, that's the nearest place. What is this? Hitting rocks for science. We're not gonna do that now. Oh, we could drop a forward station over here. Huh. Maybe we wanna do that. Let's try that. We gotta practice doing that. Hold on, is it on the other side of the... No. We're not crossing water to get there. Why do I have two... Wait a minute. Journal. Oh, because it has this selected, that's why.
Pathfinder, I detect it.
God damn it. Yeah, this is where I want to go. Select the waypoint.
Camp ahead.
There's a cat camp. But that's not where we're going. We're going this way. Oh, what is this?
Sometimes on these trips, my mind wanders, and suddenly I'm daydreaming that Kalos is a spy leading a crazy double life.
What's this doing in a Ket camp?
Judging by the damage, the Ket were extracting data. This core is too damaged to properly read what they received.
Then we'll just have to find more.
Driving this thing is a bit trying sometimes.
Heads up! There might be a remnant in that site.
Damn it. Alright, I don't know what's going on over there, but there we go. That looks like the forward station. And I believe if we can plop it down.
Automated protocols activated. Deploying forward station. Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. Radiation within safe levels.
Alright. Now how's our... Alright, so as long as we're here, restoring health, restoring all health armor. Cool. So these are good. Yeah, that was a good thing. Alright, so now, man, we're uncovering all kinds of stuff. What is this? Basic mining zone rich. I don't want to do. Oh, look at that. There's mining areas. Do we want to do the secret project thing? Fast travel disabled. Really? Why? All right. Well, I think we want to... Do we want to try to do the secret project? Resilience was a second attempt to settle Eos, but it was destroyed by a cat attack. Searching for clues about what the engineers were working on may yield more answers. Alright, I guess we'll do that. What is this over here? Let's go ahead and save our game real quick. It's kind of been a while. And we can get back in this.
Radiation levels increasing.
That's fine. Alright, we'll drive around this lake here.
Crash shuttle ahead. One of ours. I'd know them anywhere.
Worth checking, if only to make sure the cat don't get to keep it.
Where? I really wish you guys would, like, just say where it is that you're
seeing. I read
seeing.
Your dossier.
Dossier, huh? Fancy. So, what's it say?
That's classified.
Uh-huh. Don't start something you can't finish, Harper.
Okay, look. Not starting anything. I'm military, you're not. But we're in this together now. Only thing that counts is getting out of it. If you've got the skills to help with that, and it looks like you do, then...
Then we're good?
We're good.
Someone else is poking this tech.
Do we want to go down here, or we'll park up top here?
Radiation levels normal.
Okay, now we can get out. Is this where we want to peek into? I guess we're on the wrong side. What happened? Yeah. Wait a minute. It's down this way. Oh, it's down there. Shit. Alright. We're in the wrong place. Alright, we need to get down to this lower area. Damn it.
What the? Pathfinder, that body.
A scan might help us figure that out.
What body? That's the body we just... Didn't we scan this guy before? Alright, that was the same guy. So I guess we're investigating something else. What body you're looking at now?
Looks like a war zone. According to survivors, the kid attacked from all sides. It was a massacre.
Did they see another body? Come on, I don't see a body. Am I on it? Did I drive on top of the body? No, I don't see a body underneath there. I guess it might be easier with this. What's that? Heavy tipper? Auxiliary hydro pump track. No relevant data. I guess we just
override works, but Sam, the door was sealed from the outside.
Yes, Pathfinder. It appears lockdown was manual before the power restrictions.
Why do that? It wouldn't keep anything out.
It would keep something in.
Maybe we don't want to go in here and mess with stuff. What was that? I see something moving in there, some kind of plant moving. Alright, there was a data pad over here to check out. Continue botany analysis. Wait. Do we need to go in here? Okay. I don't know what they were. Look at our journal. Investigate resilience. Alright. I think we have skill points to assign, though. Oh my god, look at that. I have 4. Oh, well, let's, since I'm using a shotgun, I still want to have more combat fitness here. Extra holster will let me have another weapon. So I don't really need that. Although, that gets me closer to getting regeneration. Ooh. Combat tools is just being able to do more damage. Actually, this is probably good. Let's do this. And then we got 1 point left over, which we'll just save. Confirm. Soldier unlocked. The soldier profile is now at rank 1. That's fine. Cora and Vetra. Vetra has 2. I guess I want you to do more damage. Focus. Alright, do that. I don't know if the player, if the characters... I don't think you can eventually max out everything. Here, we'll have you do a little bit more damage too. And we'll save that last point. Oop. Alright. Hopefully I'm spending these okay. Well, the thing is that even if we kind of screw... We can respec our characters if we needed to.
Looks like they left in a hurry.
Report said the evac was cut off by Ket.
Pathfinder, a maintenance bulletin was issued at the time of shutdown.
What does it say?
Run.
Override, close it!
Tempest,
we have an unknown enemy. Evac the Pathfinder.
Whoa, hold on.
No go, Harper. We have to lay low. Ket are inbound to your location.
Ket and that thing? Son of a...
Wait, what's happening? I do not know what's happening. Did we let something out, I guess? This door is locked.
That thing is out there.
And the Ket? Everything's grounded till they're gone.
What are we seeing? I'm not seeing anything. Oh, there we go. Whoa.
Another dropship with reinforcements. Watch out. Oh shit! Oh shit, I fell down. Hold on, switch weapons here. Damn you. Ah!
That's the blast from the dropships.
The big thing is still standing.
I know. Where is it? Okay, I definitely need some more combat practice. Alright, so what do we got going on? More people dead.
Y'all are Thysa.
Records updated, Pathfinder.
Too bad we couldn't scan the body of that creature. Alright, investigate resilience. Still our objective here. So I gotta admit, the storytelling on this is really horrible.
Bodies. Not that I'm complaining.
Did they create that creature? Is that what's happening?
What if they were removed?
We know the Nexus didn't bother picking up the bodies.
You don't think it could have been the cat?
Sure as hell hope not.
Hold on a second. Let me see my journal here. Resilience was the second attempt to study, but it was destroyed by the cat attack. Searching for clues about what the engineers were working on may yield more answers. Okay. So, did they create that creature?
Schematics for Special Project Sigma. They were building something, but there are parts missing. This must be the project they were salvaging at Site 1. A way to fight the cat.
We could... Surprise, the Nexus still wants an outpost on Eos.
You know what they say, third time's a charm. We'll make this right.
Let's get stuff there. Alright, we'll pick up whatever this is.
Got a component for Site 2's project.
Why are we doing their project? Alright. I gotta say I'm thoroughly confused as to what
the attack on resilience was bad, but damn.
Initiatives.
Oh shoot, the components are all over the place. Really? Alright, well.
Not military. They weren't prepared.
They weren't prepared for an ambush. So, they were working on something here. Oh. Take that. We didn't get all the drops from these guys that we killed. Alright. Time for us to back out of here. So yeah, I want to do side quests and stuff like that. Doing them do... Oh. Change this up.
Look out for anything big and hungry.
Resilience is more than a name. It's our duty now.
Think they'll ever try moving back in here?
Oh. It appears Cat have been here, Pathfinder. The camp ahead contains Cat life forms, Pathfinder.
Device.
I advise scanning it, Pathfinder.
Alright. We're taking fire here. Do we want to deal with them? Do we want to fight them?
Thank you.
guys take care of that.
I was unable to extract much, but it appears the cat received a nav point from these remnant cores.
Can you get the nav point too?
Hot. Actually, I require another core to complete the string.
Good one.
Oh, I'll take that. That looked like a sniper rifle. Come on, pick up the stuff. Cat destined. Huh. You guys. Alright, so what's going on here? What are we finding out here? EOS. Nothing. Helios assignments. Allies and relationships. Ryder family secrets. Missing arcs. Additional tasks. Data trail. The cat have been keeping remnant data cores for testing in their camps. Some suggest they may be extracting important information from the cores. And naming the dead. Okay, so these are... This is weird. We've got all these other tasks that are popping up for us to do, and the way they're organized is really bad. Right now, we're just trying to do the secret project thing, but I just noticed we are running over on time, so we're going to just go ahead and end things here, and we'll pick up from here next time. So, guys, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you soon.